Okay, good morning. And today it's Friday, April 11th, 2014. Yes, and it's just a typical normal shaving video again. So, today we're gonna shave. First, I have my Fantasia shaving soap. The buff looks like this. And my Miele Finest Badger brush. See, it's a Miele brush. This back. Excuse me. Doing face lathering now using the dryer brush method. Add a bit of water. Step by step, bit by bit, add more water. So, and I'll be using my Gillette Slim Twist, and this is loaded now will be loaded with the Wilkinson salt blade. And I had about a 2 days growth on my face.
I think this is a very mild razor, but it doesn't mean it doesn't shave good, so
it's not very aggressive, but you can feel it working. Okay, that was the first toss. Yes, very impressed with this razor. That's it. Just a quite fast typical shave. And the door is hot in here. So rinse my face with cold water now. People say the cold water should close the pores. Don't know. So I just do it. some Tabak aftershave. Now if this stings, the shave was aggressive. If it doesn't sting, the shave was smooth and gentle. Well, slightly tingling, but no stinging, so no major injury to be expected after this shave. Oh, okay. So, that was the shave from today. See you tomorrow, I think. Yes, tomorrow. Using the same items like today will be used for the next 4 shaves about, I think. Yes. So, have a nice day and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.